We left UND on Friday morning, and we drove out to Tioga, North Dakota, and we visited Nested Consulting, and we went to three different oil sites.
We got to see a cleanup site and a production site and a completion site where they're fracking into the oil.
And then we also went to a drilling rig where they're actually like boring a hole 2 miles into the earth and 2 miles across.
And then after that in the evening, we got to then hike around and look at some really cool fossils in Theodore Roosevelt Park. It's a chance for them to get out and learn by seeing and touching and not just through a textbook.
It was a lot more hands-on than I expected, and like we just went out and we looked, and if somebody had a question, she'd be like, oh yeah, this is exactly what that is. And we got to actually go out to the oil fields and like look at the drilling rigs and like check out the actual graphs and stuff that the geologists are using out there, and it was more hands-on than I was expecting.
Just by hiking and being out in nature, like you're observing it all around. So you just want to kind of tell people like you're actually watching geology every single day when you're out there. We actually got funding from the North Dakota Industrial Commission and to do this trip.
It was totally, completely, 100% free for me. They provided the food, they provided the transportation, like I didn't need to worry about anything besides like bringing myself and my sleeping bag.
The funding that we received lasts for 2 years, so next year we're doing a similar trip.
And it was super nice to just be able to pack up my stuff, throw it in the van and just go. And we could just, you know, set out and have an adventure.
And I had way too much fun.